Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Productive Works again. In the last class we have discussed how sunlight is necessary for photosynthesis, right? So from starting onwards I'm saying this photosynthesis takes place in chlorophyll. So where this chlorophyll is present, where photosynthesis is happening, it's all happening in chloroplast. So what is this chloroplast? When we cut the transverse section of chloroplast, so this is structure of transverse section of chloroplast. So let's discuss what are the parts of chloroplast. So it consists of three membranes. The innermost one is called as granum. It consists of thylakoids. This granum consists of thylakoids. So what happens in this granum? In this granum, photolysis happens. What is photolysis? Photolysis is nothing but converting sun energy into chemical energy, light energy into chemical energy. And this fluid portion is called as stroma. And it also contains a starch granion, a loop of DNA and lipid globule. So let's discuss what is present in this. It's a membrane structure. As I already told you, it's a membrane structure. Inner membrane is called as granum. So this inner membrane is called as granum. Fluid filled portion is called stroma. This is stroma. So pigments which capture sunlight are called as photosynthetic pigments. So I always say, you know, the light energy is converted into chemical energy, right? So there are some pigments, you know, which capture the sunlight. So these are called as photosynthetic pigments. So what are these photosynthetic pigments? These photosynthetic pigments are chlorophyll. So we call chlorophylls as photosynthetic pigments. So chlorophyll consists of one magnesium atom. So we all know that what the human body has. Human body has blood, no? What blood consists of? Hemoglobin, no? Hemoglobin consists of iron, no? In the same way, chlorophyll pigment consists of magnesium atoms. So two major kinds of chlorophyll are associated with chlorophyll are chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B. So chlorophyll A is blue-green color and chlorophyll B is yellow-green color. So there are 250 to 400 pigment molecules, light harvesting complex photosynthetic unit in each granum. So in each granum there are 250 to 400 pigments. What are these pigments? These pigments of light harvesting pigments or chlorophyll A and B. So okay, chloroplast lo 250 to 400 unta anamata. So next vachese endante complex photosynthetic unit in each granum. So where are these present? These are present in granum. So you may ask, where is this chlorophyll A and B are present? So I told you thylakoid membrane, no? So this thylakoid membrane is also the granum one. So in this it consists of chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B. So in each chloroplast there are 250 to 400 pigments in each granum. So such innumerable units function together in chloroplast of green plants in the process of photosynthesis. So such innumerable units. So any units unnai kada ivanevi photosynthesis function lo help chestayi anamata. Several events occur in photosynthesis. So there are several events occur in photosynthesis. So I even explain you in light reaction, dark reaction. So here is a brief explanation about them. So conversion of light energy into chemical energy. I already told you, no? So granum, what it converts light energy into chemical energy. And then splitting of H2O molecule. So how H2O molecule is splitted, OH plus, and this happens in light reaction. I'll explain you in the light reaction, dark reaction, and reduction of CO2 to carbohydrates, carbon dioxide to carbohydrate. So I'll explain you in Telugu once again. So this chloroplast is a membrane structure. So there are three membranes. Innermost one is granum. The granum lo em aitadante photo light ni absorb cheskoni then chemical energy ga maarutundi. Ee fluid fill part meeda stroma. Ee stroma em avutundante carbon dioxide to carbohydrates ane form avutundi. So it's a membrane structure. I already told you it's a three membrane structure. So this is a three membrane structure. Inner membrane is called granum. I already told you it's granum. Fluid filled portion is called stroma. Ee fluid funna portion ni manam em antamante stroma. So pigments capable of sunlight as photosynthetic pigment chlorophyll. Photosynthetic pigments lo em untai chlorophyll. So chlorophyll e thylakoid lo two types of chlorophylls untai anamata. So chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B. Chlorophyll A vachesi blue green color lo, chlorophyll B vachesi yellow green color lo untundi. Complex photosynthesis unit in each granum. So ivu ekkada untai thylakoids granum lone kada. So 250 to 400 pigments untai anamata. Such innumerable oka chloroplast lo untai. So ఏమేమి ఈవెంట్స్ అవుతాయి ఈ క్లోరోప్లాస్ట్ లో? ఫస్ట్ వచ్చేసి కన్వర్షన్ ఆఫ్ లైట్ ఎనర్జీ టు కెమికల్ ఎనర్జీ అండ్ స్ప్లిటింగ్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ మాలిక్యూల్. and reduction of carbon dioxide to carbohydrates. So this you will be understanding more clearly in light reaction, dark reaction. So the structure of chloroplast is very important in your exam purpose or in future purpose. So get thorough with this. Thank you.